Hello friends, मैं राम बाबू रघुवंशी, सर्टिफाइड एनर्जी ऑडिटर एंड मैनेजर बाय ब्यूरो ऑफ एनर्जी एफिशिएंसी. एंड डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई गॉट सेवरल मैसेज फ्रॉम लिंक्डइन, व्हाट्सएप एंड फेसबुक फ्रॉम माय कलीग्स एंड माय. इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो इन डिटेल्स अबाउट सर्टिफाइड एनर्जी ऑडिटर एंड मैनेजर एग्जाम्स एंड डिटेल्स, व्हाट आर डिटेल्स रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर. Dear friend, this is official website of Bureau of Energy Efficiency, and you get a notification from here, and all related BEE, all detail you get from here, like the various program are running and what are BEE, about all these things information you'll get from here. So a notification are running here, and you click on 20th National Certification Exam, then you reach here. And dear friend, already activated 20 June 2019, means registration already started, and you can register www.aipnpc.org. This website you can go and visit, and the last date of this 19 July 2019. So dear friend, please go and visit website and fill a registration forms, because before 23rd you have to also this page hard copy of your registration forms also, and your exam will be on 21st and 22nd September 2019, Sunday, Saturday, 2 days exam. So you go www.aipnpc.org, then get these result, and you can see National Productivity Council. This is organizer of this exam, National Certificate Exam, so we have of BEE. Okay. So dear friend, you're in front of National Productive Counseling. So this is the organizer, National Productive Council, on behalf of Bureau of Energy Efficiency, and you're in front of 4 books available. So these are separate study material provided by after filling form and all formalities. Within 15 days you'll get this study materials. So every book have a separate exam paper, and first if you'll qualify first 3 paper, then you'll get a certified energy manager. You'll also qualify 4th paper also, then you'll get a certified energy. So first if we click online surveys and 20th National Certification Exam prospects, so you'll get all details regarding that exams, exam detail in this particular prospect. And then you can also see about sort of description about BEE and their programs, BEE program criteria, need for a national level certificate examination, why we need, and role of certified energy manager and auditors. So all these details also get you from this particular prospect. And our important point, eligibility criteria and guidelines. So let's certified energy manager eligibility criteria and guidelines. You can see if you have a graduate engineer, BBTEC or equivalent graduate engineer, along with 3 year work experience. You can see 3 year work experience involving use of energy in operation, maintenance and planning. 3 year experience as a graduate, you are eligible to appear this exam. And if you have done postgraduate, EM&EA or equivalent, along 2 year work experience involving use of energy in operation, maintenance and planning, etc. And if you have done postgraduate diploma, then similarly you have need 2 year experience, and someone have done diploma engineering, then 6 year work experience involving of energy operation and planning. If someone done postgraduate in physics or electronics chemistry, also eligible for this exams, along with 3 year of work experience involving use of energy operation production. So dear friend, you have already seen in this particular prospect have a detail about work experience in field of energy, relevant field of energy. If you have experience, if you are a graduate, then 2 year, 3 year. If you are postgraduate, then 2 year. If you have done diploma, then 6 year working experience in field of energy. So all details are available in this particular, and maximum attempts also describe in this, maximum 3 attempts each per paper within 6 consecutive examinations. This is very important point, because maximum we can appear only 3 times on a single paper examination in consecutive 6 year. So we have only 3 attempts for each paper. And the beauty of this exam, as per my point of view, have a minimum of 50% score if any students, any caste, any religions, any person, if you get just 50% marks, then qualify and get a certified energy auditor examination certifications. So this is beauty of this exams. let's if someone have only qualified two papers, then in next year again appear for remaining two papers. So this is a supplementary candidate also. And after upgradation from energy manager to auditor, I have already someone get qualified three paper, then already get a certified energy manager certificate, and then next time upgradation for energy auditor, then again appear for four paper also. And every paper have it. So dear friend, if you have a any doubt of result, then you can also apply verification marks also. Only just 200 rupees for each paper, then you can apply for verification also. Then award of certificate, procedure award to certificate, can you get qualified first three papers, already eligible for award certified energy manager certificate. If you appeared for all four paper, then you have qualified first three but failing fourth, then award for certified energy manager, and again you have to appear in fourth papers. So most important point, validity of certificate. This certificate issue to successful candidate are valid for a period of 5 years. Actually this is for lifetime. Just after 5 years you will have to appear refreshing course, mentioned in here also. Every candidate should appear refreshing course after every 5 years, then again upgrade your certificate. So validity up to lifetime if you appear recertification, because after some time technology also changing, so this is a upgradation for your knowledge about and technology, all these things. So this is very important point. Every 5 years every candidate should appear refreshing course. So here examination schedule, every year have a one time once in a year this exam will conduct, and you'll get already announced date, and recently 20th exam have a 21st to 22nd September 2019. So first three paper you can see first three paper are 3 hours, and total marks 150 for first three papers. And as already mentioned above, only 50% marks you get, if you will get, then award certificate of certified energy manager or auditor. Only fourth papers, beauty of this is a open book examination test, and time is 2 hours, and total marks also 100. So I'll also discuss in details about pattern of examinations, and how can you some basic tricks to clear this exam. So I'll discuss. Examination center also available in most of all capital of country, and you can fill three choice and fee structures. So you can see fee structures. So for general candidate have a 500 application fees, company sponsors candidate have a 500, and STSC and OBC all have a 250 rupees as a application fees. But total amount for 10,000, this is a certification fee including examination. So here above, this is application fees only, and this is certification fees including all materials. Also they, you have seen those books also displays for preparing for separate examinations. So general candidate and OBC have 10,000 rupees, and ST, SC and backward have 5,000 rupees. So here is some concession for caste wise or as a ST and OBC, but have no compensation in examination marks by every candidate have to at least qualify 50% marks, otherwise not qualified. And for company sponsor candidate 20,000, so this is a certification fees and above the application fees. And supplementary, if you'll qualified one or two paper once and next year again appear, then this is a supplementary candidate fees. This is upgradation fees. You can see all details about this and about what documents are required. This is also given. Dear friends, after submission application, you'll get a hard copy also, and with your certification and all qualifications, examination qualification certificates, work experience certificates, have to send this page on this address. So please fill this examination form prior 19th July and dispatch before 23rd July. Well, this is a Chennai address, so before 1 week you should dispatch all these things. And this is a basic syllabus for all papers, like first paper, general aspect of energy and management, all these basic terminology related to Energy Conservation Act And the second paper is energy efficiency in thermal utilities like boiler, waste heat recovery, all these things. And third paper is related to energy efficiency in electrical utilities. And fourth paper is based on performance assessment for equipment and utility systems. So you can get detail about. So friend, if you will click online application forms, then you will reach here to fill this forms. First registration, then reach in second step, and you can easily fill these forms. And what are other supporting document required? Then you can get download and have a format, like you have any STSC and OBC caste certificate, then you can go format and get a that certificate and employment certificate. If you have a already certificate, working certificate, you can also send there also. And here available all books in soft copy already available, and hard copy also sent at your address within 15 days for preparation. And this is a previous year question paper. So dear friend, this is very important. You can get all question paper, previous year question paper at you can click 19th examination, then you will get a question paper like this. First paper, set A and set B, you will get a solved paper, question plus answer also. And this is my suggestion. If you want really get clear first attempt, then you will have to go at least 5 to 6 year previous paper, and you will get easily from here. And you can also check certified energy manager and auditors, qualified candidates, and all these information you will get from here. So friends, this is the official website, and you can also see here during examination have a all well-equipped monitoring, like camera and all these things you can see. And no age bar for this particular exam, so all age person are eligible, like only just fulfill that qualifications. Then this is you can see from 2018 to 2004 to 18 result, how many number of certified people are appeared, and how number are qualified. You can see here previous exam, 19th national certificate examination result, only 6,000 people registered, and only 4,410 people appeared in this exam, and 1,000 will qualified, 1,000 candidate qualified in last year. And percentage you can also see here. Here not much. So if any doubt, please contact again, and also contact with me also. And all just important suggestion I want to share with you. All three paper will you can easily clear. If you have to give at least 2 to 3 months regular, 3 to 4 hours in a day study, and fourth paper you have to prepare really in a very well, otherwise you get some difficulty, because I have only 2 hours and have a very lengthy paper. So have a around 50 mark, 50 question in objective type. All three papers, one, second and third, have a 50 marks in objective, and other 100 marks are in writing also. And what only fourth paper have a only 10 marks objective not in one words on question answers, remaining are writing. So you have to prepare with writing as well as not only see just so please study in very seriously. And another my suggestion, have a, you will get step wise marking also. So please complete or attempt all questions. Moreover, most of questions you should attempt. Thank you dear friends. If you like this video, then please like and subscribe my videos, and click bell icon also. I am also going to upload some more videos regarding energy audit and all in real and practical manners. So please encourage me. Thank you.